I know you've come for the fleece, but we'll never part with it, Jason. It is a gift of the gods. It has brought wealth and peace to Colchis. And should we ever let it go, it would mean plague and famine and the destruction of our country. We can no longer welcome or entertain you, but treat you as you deserve, as thieves.
I offer you a chance to avoid such misery and join me. They say you are the bravest of our captives. Only the gods can defeat the Greeks. You will be a god king.
You will wed her, bed her, and put a child in her. You wanted to be rewarded for your valor in battle. There's a finer reward than you could ever dare hope for.
It's the right thing to do. You're no god.
Yours. She must be dealt with.
So you set fire.
Calm down.
You dare to advise me? Do not forget who put the crown on your childish head. My king. Now sit on your golden throne and watch this battle from the safety I provide you.
I'm sorry your marriage didn't work out.
But it's not with my losses.
What do you want?
Come closer, beautiful girl. I want you to admit that you knew about it.
What a word. You will be strong and fierce just like your father.
What did you do?
Forsaking family and land for the promise of deeper ecstasy. The ecstasy of death and life. And rage.
Sorry.